right side is to try and bend that knee. There. Because that foot doesn't like to pull up, you gotta bend the knee to clear those toes. These are 13s.
These are, what size shoes are these?
12.
Dorsiflexion works. We're just getting it working on getting stronger.
So here's the thing. There you go. Nice job. When there's spasticity in that leg, sometimes if I manually pull it up tighter, I trigger that spasm even more.
It's gotten, you have no idea. It's gotten so much better in the past week.
Awesome. But that's where, for me, if you can pull the toes up, it's going to be far better than me just putting a stretch on it.
Yeah, no, that's good. Good to know that.
Because if you can pull them up, then you're less likely to be fighting. If I just pull them up and do a stretch, sometimes that kicks that extensor tone in more.
Yeah.
And the other thing is, as we get you down, the more weight we get through those feet, that also helps with relieving some of that spasticity. So that's, it's kind of a two-edged thing. If I can get you down on the ground, then I can help with spasticity. If I can't get you down on the ground while that spasm is happening, sometimes those toes want to push those up. Right now, they're looking great. Breathing.
Yeah.
I like the smile. I'm sorry my mirror's not higher. So we're going to work through this here for just a couple minutes. You can look in the mirror, and then in a few minutes, I'm going to put some stuff up on the computer to talk about. But right now, I want you to keep working on bending that right knee and lifting those toes. We're going to try and get a little more weight down onto those feet. I'm married to one of those and have a son like that. Tall, lanky, and long limbs. And impossible to buy dress clothes for because everything's too big to be here with those guys, right? Just a tad. Nothing's pinching, nothing's hurting. Nothing feels tugged. About as you're watching in the mirror, bending that knee to start the step, and then trying to get that heel reached out in front of you as far as you can. Nice job.